I'm originally from Iraq. I was found in a box in a park in Iraq by two soldiers. Found in a box in a park in Iraq by two soldiers, taken to an orphanage, where I was then raised there for the next 7 years. I saw some of the worst of mankind, executions, bombings, gunshots. It was the worst. And then something miraculous happened, because I had hope inside of me, and I allowed that hope to come to me, and opportunities and manifestation of change. Things happened, and this incredible woman, Moira Kelly, heard about me in Albania, and she said she came to Iraq, where she then rescued my brother and I, took us to Australia, where I had about 6 surgeries. I learned how to walk for the first time, and most of all, I learned how to be who I am today. So this song is about the first time I saw one of the worst things you could possibly see, I think any child should see, and that was an execution. And somehow I had hope, regardless. And so this song has a lot of push for hope and happiness, even though the words talk about some of the saddest points in our lives. It's because every day we live, or give the perception we're living a happy life, but sometimes there's something inside of us that's going on. So this song's called When We. Let's do it. And it's very easy. I'm going to teach you how to sing this as well. Really easy. When we, oh when.